Welcome to Steve's World UK. Today I'm back in Bristol. So today the Wild Place Project for the very last time before it gets renamed to the Bristol Zoo Project is part of my world. So as I've said, this is my very last visit to the Wild Place Project before it officially becomes known as the Bristol Zoo Project at the end of the month. So come with me. Let's take a look. Even though Bristol Zoo closed nearly a year ago, it's great to see that the Wild Place Project made use of Wilder, which was a mother and baby gorilla art installation commissioned by Bristol Zoo for the final farewell and the closure of the zoo back in September 2022. So during my revisit to the Wild Place Project, I'm not expecting to see any construction work starting yet for the Bristol Zoo Project, as primarily that will commence at the beginning of the new year in 2024. And I believe that's going to start with the Central African Forest. That's going to be the new home of the Western Lowland Gorillas that are currently still situated in the closed Bristol Zoo up in Clifton. So first up, it's time to check out the Geladas at Gelada Rocks. So the sun is out, and there's the geladas up on the rocks, just as advertised. So just checking out this picnic area, and inside you have another seating area which looks like it could be used for talks, etc., in relation to the animals. I'm off now to one of my favourite places in the park, which is Bearwood. So in Bearwood you can find at least three animals: the Eurasian Brown Bears, the Lynx, and the Wolverines. So are the lynxes resting here today? The answer to that question is yes. And here's one of them right now. Just over in the distance there, you can see the Severn Bridge connecting England to Wales.
Oh,
So I'm on my way to Benue National Park to check out the giraffes, but on my way I'm just going to stop and take a look to see if I can see the cheetahs. Now every time I've been to the Wild Place Project, I have never seen them. They've always been hidden, so hopefully today will be my lucky day. So this is the first time I have ever seen these cheetahs out at the Wild Place Project, so today is a very lucky day indeed. So it looks like there are three cheetahs in this enclosure called Brooke, Jake and Oscar. That's so cool. Well, it's been amazing to see the cheetahs for the first time ever at the Wild Place Project. So onwards now to find them giraffes.
Right, this is the perfect opportunity to run into the room.
So we've seen the giraffes now just opposite a little stable. You could probably get a glimpse of the stripes representing the zebra. Now it's time to be a lemur hero, remaining calm and quiet as we enter their home. And they like to run around. So in the very last enclosure, it's time to meet the common ostrich, the flightless but fastest bird on Earth. So with the amazing ostrich, it has the largest eyes of any bird. They can't fly. They have a long neck with 17 bones, long legs for fast running, two toes, and can be over 2.7 meters tall. That's 9 feet. Wow. So that's going to do it for today. Thank you for joining me. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell so you don't miss out on great future content from Steve's World UK. Until next time, be safe, be good, be kind, and be careful. It takes 24 hours for the world to turn once, but only 2 seconds to like or subscribe to see great future content from Steve's World UK.